Por mi madre, que te voy a dar un par de corazones.
She's threatening to beat me.
She likes to embellish.
She just learned that word on TV.
Why are you being so impossible?
I'm a teen.
Hello, how's my daughter's only friend?
Mom.
I'm sorry, your child has no father, Mrs. Gutierrez.
Sorry, I finished the cereal and the milk.
Being a kid is stupid, and I'm moving on.
What happened to your teddies?
I decapitated them.
Grow up.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, the ladies like a ride?
Yeah.
Yeah? What are we doing tonight?
I should be out there getting a degree, not laying here with some married man.
Barely married. Damn it!
Still here, Grace?
I am.
A coming-of-age story is the story of a young person's interchange from child to adult.
Don't wait up!
And are those as separate as we've been led to believe?
My mother never finished high school. She was 17 when I ruined the party. She keeps saying she's gonna go to night school, but she never will.
Your daughter's tuition is showing unpaid. Your last two checks gave us some trouble.
Oh, God.
I need six more jobs.
I cannot afford to pay the bills.
Clean slate, just you and me. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us?
Why aren't you ever here?
Your daughter, she's trying to grow up. I think she believes experiencing certain things will speed that process along.
She's trying to leave home, like you left home.
How dare you judge me? I was a little kid. My mother was never there for me.
Aren't we constantly changing throughout our lives? And isn't that a good thing, after all?
Did you win that?
In chess.
How nerdy!